to move when you put the bucket on top.
It's a channel right
there.
Your hole. What does this do? Oh, that work. Okay. That work. Okay. That's what I wanted. See, okay, doing good now.
That's it? Man, you could try pulling the switch.
I could.
Nathan. You sure you got this?
I was.
So you're telling me this is wrong. Okay.
Oh, crap!
Huh. Oh, yeah, you got the black and white crosses swapped.
But you said...
No, I didn't. You got it wrong.
I would if I could see, thank you. Move.
That's gotta be it.
Let's find out.
Let's? So you're gonna pull the switch?
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
All right, see?
Oh, shishkinates. Make kebabs today. So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one.
Okay, I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Coming. Okay, I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
Where is he at? Oh.
Up here, Nathan. Follow me. They're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. Let's see what's in here. There's a low ceiling here. Watch it. Ow!
Watch my eye?
Can it? I see some light through here. Catacombs.
That makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
Hmm? That's in the air. Okay.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'd take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
We have a minute.
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
The Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding.
More progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress. I can't analyze rubble.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No, I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the cross.
But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. Maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well... Maybe it's time to move on, huh? It's not personal.
Of course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
Let's get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
Oh, stop making out.
Wait. You think she was right, though?
About what?
Rafe wanted to draw you out.
As long as he doesn't get the upper hand,
who cares?
Doesn't matter.
What annexed area you suppose they were talking about?
It's got to be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
Okay. Nathan!
Oops, wrong button. Then I can climb on that one, and I just press circle and was like, oop, oh, maybe that might be the wrong way, and like, oh, no, it's the right way.
Don't mind me.
Those are just graves, and those are jumping bars. My bad. My bad. Okay. Okay, I can't jump there.
A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
Oh, Don. Wait, do you have a trampoline?
Nope. Okay. I don't know what they want me to do. Okay. Uh-huh.
Hang on. One crate coming up. Thank you, good sir. Jesus. Well, we're definitely getting closer to the cathedral. What's left of it? Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too. Must have taken years to build.
Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across.
Them there would do nicely. Oh.
Here goes nothing! Good thing you're not heavier than the crate. Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. We can hook our ropes onto this. That'll work.
My first try. All right.
Bridges.
Oh no, I wouldn't mind bridges per se.
Well, can't go through there. Over here. This place wasn't completely falling apart. We'd probably be trapped again.
Nathan, look around you.
Holy crap. This must have been another test, but it all just crumbled into the ocean.
Well, I guess the test now is... How the hell do we get to the other side? What's this?
Huh. April 17th. Alright, April... 1701. I will not survive this, my log. My God. It is so cursed. Wow. Thank you for that. Yeah, thank you. More pieces of the book.
That really safe-looking wooden seesaw thing might do the trick.
Worth a shot. Here goes nothing.
Ah, shit. Here goes nothing.
Nathan, stop. You won't make it. You're too low. I'll weigh it down. Go.
Nathan!
it down more.
I'll weigh it down. Go.
There's nowhere else to go.
I'll weigh it down. Go.
That doesn't work. There has to be both of us holding it. How I could. Oh.
Made it!
Alright! Now, what about me?
Right, just let me look around.
Cool, I'll just hang out here. Check out all that machinery. You know, it really makes you appreciate everything that goes into making one of these death traps.
Don't be glib.
Who's being glib? This is a marvel of human engineering. Any luck?
Yeah, give me a sec. Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw. Heavier than I am.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, yeah. There we go. Hey, nice air time.
Well, if treasure hunting doesn't work out, we can always join the circus.
Not if they have clowns.
Now, still not over that, huh?
No one is.
Another test down.
At this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing. Come on. Okay.
True. Oh, got a message, guy. I saw that one. Okay, whatever.
Dramatic with the statues.
Sorry about that, guys. Sorry.
Seriously.
Had to check something.
Why decorate a treasure burial site?
Build elaborate tests. I'll never get used to this.
Wow.
It's another cross. At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, don't touch it.
Why?
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Read.
Yeah. Lack thereof.
Okay, so...
It's gotta be the coins.
When? Are we sure about this?
I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Just one now.
Great. I got it. Please don't be a trap.
You recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar.
Look, star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch.
He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery, he's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
Crap.
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must allow you from last time.
Throwing me out a window didn't do it for you?
Rafe. Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, hey, we're here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. And for God's sakes, don't shoot them yet.
Not want to hurry, then. King's Bay.
Oh, my God. Come on. Phone call.
We'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess.
Hello?
You two.
I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
Sorry, guys. I'll be kind of late, so the guards are real quick, alright?
I'm sorry, guys. I'll be gone for a bit. So, actually, I cannot do this yet. So, please wait for about 10-20 minutes.
and you're the only eating tacos in front of the tea.
That's cool. I'll be a YouTube star, that's cool. That's
what it is. Good news is not that one.
What is the new
Mark? Oh, but the
no,
mic
nobody
is.
Nobody stand up anymore.
Whoops, the mic is though.
Sorry, Mark.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Well, technically, a crucifix refers to cross that... You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
What's the plan? I'm working on it.
Ready? We gotta go up to get out.
hornet's nest, didn't we?
Yeah, we kicked it, punched it, and set it on fire. We'll see about that.
Is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, I figured. Hold tight. Be there as soon as I can.
there! More of them!
Saying the weather is lovely this time of year? I can't see shit!
Just keep heading down until we hit the water!
Thank you. close one, huh?
They shot up my goddamn plane, mate.
We're fine, thanks. How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure, then.
Not yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
Jesus. Suppose it's a start. You think the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so... yeah, it's probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like wild goose, kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas
Look,
cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas Two was a successful pirate in his own right. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
That would make the Gunsway Hall look like chump change.
Exactly.
Holy shit. Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
King's Bay. It was an old pirate haven back in Avery's time.
I know it well. It's a big place. Anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so, you know. What are you laughing about?
The people who survived the caves. The recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay. Which means we need to get a move on.
What do you mean?
Well, you know, the news, there's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right. Right, yeah, it grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure, but, you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Well, as long as you guys are safe. So are you going to start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're going to need maybe another 10 days or so.
Ugh, 10 days? Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket, then?
You know, you don't have to do that. It's fine. I mean...
you know, these guys always overestimate things. I'm sure it'll be less time than that.
Okay, well, you know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
Oh, I will. Always do. Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you, too.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I've lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper. All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay. All right. So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
see some ruins up ahead.
Wait here. I'll go take a look.
Oh, Victor. You still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
I was telling Nathan, it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot cargo now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on them. Hard to do that in a chat room talking to some guy named Antiquity Master 37.
Yeah, I can see that.
Not much to see here.
Well, nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
Sorry, bump.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety. Gotta get up to that bridge.
This looks promising.
Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go!
Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
I just keep it slow. Keep it in the center. Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on.
Careful, careful!
Oh, shit, that was close.
Onward and upward.
Shit, shit, shit! There we go.
Oh, Jesus! Oh, my spine.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way. Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way. Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
How about we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use...
Oh,
shit! Take this slow, kid.
Yeah. So, Nathan, you're thinking Avery, Two, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because... Why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe, he helped them disappear. I mean... The guy clearly had a knack for hiding things. Valiant effort.
That much too slippery. Time to come up with a plan B here.
Go check out that tower.
I'll come with. It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. They're definitely ruins from Avery's era. Sam, look.
That's... Christopher Condon's sigil is captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to what be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
Got some big plans for this winch. There. That ought to do it. Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
To clear the hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, yeah. Small victory.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine. You've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
Taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah, still taking a long time.
Shit! How would you look at that?
Oh, shit! Stop! Stop!
I see him.
What do we got?
Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
And that means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on them.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
Hey guys, this is Shadowbright, and I'm sorry guys I took so long, but I'm done for the day. I don't think I can do these chapters anymore, I'm just gonna be tired. But, y'all can check in for, like, next week, probably, for the next episode, but, yeah. See y'all then. May the shadows stay with y'all.